How did I not punish that? How did I not punish that?
Wowzers of power!
Shut up, Chris!
I guess.
I hear that dumb stuff again. That's your life.
Wowzers of power! Now do something about it, bitch.
This man.
I need you to see yourself out.
I guess I'll play ranked. Why not? I wonder how many wins I can get to another rank in. I don't know what it is about the mofos in low ranks, but can y'all just stop pressing buttons, please? Jesus.
Dude. That's what low rank is, dog.
And it's low rank. And this is coming from me.
Low ranks, that's what it's mean. That's what it means, bro.
Oh my god, another disconnect. Come on, please. I'm just a low rank, thank you. Jesus fucking Christ. I don't care if you beat my ass. Jesus, just fight me.
I got a first day in Asuka. Now, I highly doubt they're gonna know how to parry.
Who the fuck is this mofo?
It's not gonna matter.
What character is this? I don't know this character. Who is this?
What does he look like?
I didn't got a suit on.
That's not helpful.
I don't know who this is.
Explain, cracker.
He got a beard.
He got a beard.
He looks like Jin a little bit, but it's not Jin.
Okay, I don't know what to tell you.
My dude got an M for a four. My dude's hairline is the shape of an M. Oh, this is a promotion match? It's my first rank match. What the hell?
Yeah, you promote.
Okay. Oh man, hot kick. Nice.
I don't trust these first deads, bruh.
What is with the hop kicking? Never mind, I know who this is now. Hold that bitch.
Okay.
Alright, should I just parry off the bat? I'ma parry. Hold that bitch.
Yes, sir, bro, the stage change! Oh my god. He presses a button at the- Ooh, she didn't press a button at the start. God. Okay. I can respect it. Yeah. Okay.
Can y'all just stop pressing buttons, please? Jesus. Nice parry. You wanna see mine?
Okay. She played up her playstyle a little bit.
Okay, no. Fuck off.
Revenge match? Okay. She changed up a lot. I did not know you can delay. I think you can delay every single button in this game. Or like, not every single button, but like every single combo you can delay.
Ah, feck. I dropped my rage art. Oh, but he dropped his punish.
Ayo, my rank prowess went up.
He fucked up.
What made you think it was a good idea to do your rage art? What I'm getting up?
Okay, we got a Lars.
You can't frame trap me with the rage art. What sense does that make?
That's something I never thought I'd hear.
She tried to frame trap me with a rage art.
They be doing that type of bullshit in training mode. It's just like, okay, they got to respect this. No.
The combos that you do in training mode, you get in there, you try to do them in the real matches and they don't work. That's the sadness I get.
Half the combos I be doing in training mode, I can get them in a real match.
I know, but sometimes, like, it works in training mode, but it doesn't work in a real match.
Oh, this is a promotion match for him. Okay.
You better ruin that shit. I love seeing promotion match and just seeing it go down after. Okay. Right. Now I know she's gonna go for a grab. Okay.
Right.
She doesn't know how to combo. Never try an unblockable in my face again. Never try an unblockable in my face again. I will sidestep
that. Fake step.
Never again. She's gonna press a button at the start. You're stupid. You're trash. You're washed. You're dog water. No!
Nice rage art, dumbass. Let me grab you. let me grab you real quick. Nice rage art, retard. Nice, thanks for the punish.
Oh. No. No. Huh? No. She really tried it. She really tried it.
Oh, you love to see the perfect!
I know! That's my favorite word in this game.
Yes.
That is the fifth DC today, and I haven't been on this game in 30 minutes. For more than 30 minutes.
Oh, I get a promotion if I win this next one. Nice.
What if somebody messes you up? I don't know, I just love seeing...
It's against the same dude. He rematched me for some reason.
I love seeing someone that's on, like, promo, and they lose it to me. It's the greatest feeling.
Oh boy.
I would play treasure battle. I don't know if you like.
Hold that, bitch. Come on. Reaction's too slick. I'm a bully.
You're a bully. I just bullied this Asuka. She rematched me 3 times. I don't know. No, she did not. She lost all of them. Ooh, a king player. You ready for them chains grab bomb? We got an armor king player.
Ooh, we got wall combos. Bitch.
If I see one grab come out of this king,
I'm third Dan.
See how easy it is to get out of the rings? If you see Eddie's in like high ranks, that is literally...
I don't want to go up against Eddie's in high rank. They're scary. And I'll say that. I'll admit that.
Yeah, bomb. I knew it. Guess what happened, Doug?
What?
I went against a king that only did chain grabs.
I mean, you expected something different?
I expected actual skill because he was a divine ruler and was a king. And I beat him by breaking the first grab.
It'd be like that. Alright.
I'm a mentor. I'm a mentor as Kuni. But I'm a divine ruler as Chloe. And I'm sitting here playing around with Kuni Mitsu, and this is what I get, bro. I'm a mentor with Kuni, a mentor, and I'm a divine ruler with Chloe. A mentor is like, okay, mentor is basically fifth Dan, and you start off as first Dan. Bomb's at about to be fourth right now.
Yeah, I'm third Dan right now.
And then I think divine ruler is either 33 or 32 Dan.
Okay, right. buddy, chill. Okay,
you go
chill.
That, you go Tekken.
Chill, queen, chill, Tekken chill, king, then... chill the hell out.
Tekken God. Tekken.
Oh, is there no. A Tekken God
as... I either. There's Tekken God.
Can y'all
Tekken
just
God
stop
Tekken
randomly God doing your damn rage art? Jesus.
My favorite ones are like the low ranks that think they're good by doing one combo. And then they get played because I do like one that does twice as damage as their combo did because it was just assist combos. I had this low rank, bro, that only did auto combos. And it only started with a launcher. So I parried him four times in a row to the point where he DC'd.
Okay, then. This Eddie dude, this mofo is just randomly pressing buttons. He yes. did raw rage art twice. And he didn't hit me with a single one.
This was like when I first started playing the game. I played with Chloe. I didn't know that key charging was like a bad thing. And then I was like, he's doing this awfully a lot, and after every single round. Let me rematch him. Perfect. First round, perfect. Second round. He hit me one time third round because I guess I struck a nerve. He rematches me again. I perfect him first round again. He hits me one time second round, one time third round. He rematches me again. I guess I really struck a nerve. He tried, got close, and I was like, okay, you're just doing the same thing, but you're just pressing random buttons now. So I grab him with Chloe. And I was like, I wonder what happens if I key charge. And I got a message after that.
What'd the message say?
It was something, I don't know, it was in Spanish.
In a row?
I had a 15 streak in online.
Oh,
and
boy.
Then I forgot.
This man's second Dan with 99 wins. And he's playing Yoshimitsu.
Yoshi?
Yep, Yoshi. Huh.
There's Kazumi.
And I'm third Dan, so I'm higher than him, right? Yeah.
Yes.
Looks like if he wins this match, it's a promotion. Yeah, second Dan. I guess he gets a promotion if he wins. Ah, we're on a map with no walls. Perfect. Perfect.
I ain't gonna lie, them wall maps hurt.
Yeah, you don't want to put Law on a map with walls.
When I used to play Chloe, and I remember I was like about three Dans under Divine, and I got this freaking wall map with Kazumi, and I wanted to DC. Kazumi is so good with wall splat and wall combos, is actually insane.
What the? This Yoshimitsu player has no respect for me.
What do? He grab you?
No, he's just doing a bunch of taunts.
Oh. Yoshimitsu. Yoshi. Zarus can drop pallets on the killer to stun them temporarily.
You got me with that sweep.
By the way, you can parry lows with down forward right before they hit.
Yeah, this mofo like backed up full screen and tried to regain his health.
That's what I love about Kuni too, because when people back up, you just hit them with the kunai. And it's really good when you finish a combo and they try to wake up and you roll back and then kunai. Especially when they're at the wall. If they're not at the wall and I get them on the ground, then I'm low parrying them. But if not, then I'm kunai.
That's a mid.
I can hear the baby crying from here.
Mofo, stop running!
I'm a brother
Damn,
now.
Damn, stop running, shit.
I'm a brother now, if you didn't know.
What is up? Oh, your sister's here?
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
She was born 3 weeks early. And she's kind of just vibing in the other room crying right now. Is he the, I'll say, is he the Dishin? Dishin to my right. And it was this shit.
What the? This dude is low-key just messing with me at this point, and I kind of hate it.
I hate that I cannot see scratch marks in my frenzy. I really do hate that. I don't know why they made that a thing. That's really stupid. What? How did I not hit him? That's obsession too. I need to get him down.
Hold this rage art, bitch. You ain't getting a rematch on me with your trash ass. And I'm a low rank. Get the fuck out of my face. You ain't getting a rematch. You ain't getting that 100th win, bitch. Not on me. Did he DC? He DC'd. Yep. He rage quit. Communication error occurred.
I had to get off of Tekken because I couldn't even finish a match.
Oh my god. I won my match for a squirt. Nah.
I don't know what's up with people today.
This man has to hold that L. My first rage quit on Tekken. Oh my lord.